Paesi Committee.
The men's 500 metres also back in the games for the first time since 2009. South Korea took gold in that event the last two times it was included in the Universiade, while Japan had won the three previous editions. So hopes were high as Kim Sung Gyu took to the ice, sitting in third place after the first run with an aggregate of two runs counting towards the final rankings. Up against the Korean was Japan's Takuya Goto, who managed a rather sluggish ninth in the first round and only improved to eighth here. Meanwhile, Kim stopped the clock in a total of 71.36 seconds to take the bronze medal. The excitement palpable as the penultimate pair took to the ice. No Italian had ever won a medal in this event in the past, but that appeared poised to change as Mirko Giacomo Nenzi and David Busser stepped onto the ice. Nenzi, in fact, more of a 1,000 metre specialist, having come sixth in the World Championships earlier this year. Busser was hoping to improve from seventh in the opening round, but a poor skate from him would eventually see him settle for 10th place. Nenzi, meanwhile, very much the class of the pair, was sitting second, just 800ths shy of first place. However, not quite at his explosive best here. Slightly slower than Kim, but staying ahead on aggregate. The tension rising as Tsubasa Hasegawa of Japan stepped out, having taken the lead in the opening round by just those 800ths of a second. The margin so small in this event that the slightest mistake could make the difference between gold and going home empty-handed. His partner on the ice, another Korean, Kim Tae-yun, also with a shout of a medal after posting the third fastest time in the first round. This time, though, Kim could only manage the fifth fastest time of the round, and that slipped him down to fifth place overall. Hasegawa, though, determined to improve his silver medal from the World Junior Championships last year, and doing just that, an aggregate of exactly 70 seconds, taking gold by just 0.17 of a second. So Japan back to the top step of the podium in the men's 500 metres for the first time since 2005, while Nenzi became Italy's first ever medalist, and on home soil to boot.